Every time I see you return from a mission, I thank the Maker I wasn't...
Come in, Coruscant Control. Requesting permission to launch.
Permission granted, Master Jedi. Coordinates to Ord Mantell have been uploaded to your Navi computer. Good hunting.
Is there something you need to tell me? How old are you? So, just how many partners have you had? Why didn't the Sith destroy you when they killed Master Zalo? If you're looking for a hero, look no further.
So, ground rules? Master Kuix let me do whatever, long as I wasn't in her way.
Do what I do, and you'll be fine.
We make it up as we go. Nifty. Question two, what's my job on the ship? Hate standing around, makes me antsy.
It's a big ship. There's plenty of work. Do what comes naturally.
Reprogram the computer to call me Master? Done. We'd better get moving. Let's go save the galaxy.
Master Jedi, honored. Flight Commander Jordan, Republic Navy. Afraid there's bad news from open space. Imperial Armada's attacking Republic assets in secret, goading us into violating the Treaty of Coruscant.
The longer we sit on our hands, the more time the Empire has to consolidate its power.
That may be, but if we break the treaty now, the entire galaxy will turn against us.
Fleet Admiral Newman has authorized the formation of the Coruscant Aegis, an elite attack squadron meant to break the Imperial offensive swiftly and quietly.
If you're interested, I'd say you're more than qualified to join the squadron.
Make it squadron leader, and I'm in.
That's fine. Squadron leader it is. As a defender of the Republic, your call sign shall be SHIELD. Every member of the Coruscant Aegis will strike independently across the galaxy. I'll upload your mission data to your ship. Silence the Imperial threat, and guard the Republic well.
General, I've arrived at Ord Mantell.
Perfect timing. I've just finished coordinating things with my man on the ground there. SIS agent Atau followed the enemy transmissions to a specific location planetside. He'll give you the full details. Your T-7 unit can interface with Darth Angrel's hyperspace data transceiver and download his communications. Take the droid with you.
Guess I'll be playing Dejarik against myself while you have all the fun.
This sounds dangerous. I want Kira as backup, not T-7.
I'm afraid there's no choice. The droid is essential to mission success.
He's right. Scanning a hyperspace data transceiver is a little over my head. Besides, T7 can handle himself.
Take a shuttle to the surface and meet Agent Otto. Good hunting. Varsuthra out.
I've visited my share of seedy ports, but this one's the seediest. Just as well I'm staying behind. I'll make sure nobody steals our landing thrusters.
Check out the spaceport while we're gone. If this place is as bad as you say, Darth Angrel may have a presence here.
Wouldn't surprise me. I'll poke around and see what's what. Have fun down there. Trust me to do something.
Agent Otao, Republic SIS. Welcome to Ord Mantell. Hope you enjoy war zones, Master Jedi. This planet's full of them.
Open war will be a refreshing change of pace.
Personally, I prefer life in the shadows. It lasts longer. General Varsuthra had me send a probe droid to the hyperspace data transceiver's location. I learned two things. First, it's on an island. Second, they don't like visitors there. My probe droid wound up disintegrated. Make sure that doesn't happen to you, huh?
No one can stand up against me.
Must be nice. Is your little droid blaster-proof, too? When you find the hyperspace data transceiver, plug in your T7 unit and download everything you can from its logs. With any luck, we'll learn what Darth Angrel's been up to. Be seeing you.
Cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there. Mike. Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Never asked. Satisfaction guaranteed. Master. There, good as new. I'm off.
Name, Markovic. Rank, Lieutenant. That's all you're getting from me, Jedi scum.
Your big talk is wasted on me.
You may as well kill me now. You'll never hold me prisoner. Hey, what's that droid doing? Get away from there!
Tarnas's talk on Coruscant about creating non-lethal weapons was a lie.
You won't live long enough to tell anyone!
One less Imperial to worry about.
Already? That was quick.
Darth Angrel's base is destroyed, but my mission was only half successful.
Right now, we'll take any success we can get. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Varsuthra. Be seeing you.
So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the power here, not you. Imperial intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. He can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
Release my Padawan. It's your only way out of this.
I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty.
This isn't about duty. It's personal.
My, aren't you the interesting one? Pity you have to die. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
That goes double for me.
That's, interesting to hear. Anyway, we've got big problems. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
You obviously didn't tell him anything useful.
What kind of Jedi do you think I am? Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon. Desolator? We should warn the General about this right away.
Looks like Tarnas was combining all your weapon projects to create something codenamed Desolator. We believe Angrel's arming his battlecruiser with it.
And it's no coincidence I've lost contact with Agent Galen. The enemy is raiding our weapon research facilities to build that device.
Darth Angrel already has the other weapons under his control. Agent Galen walked into a trap.
We can't let Darth Angrel complete this Desolator weapon, whatever it is. I need your help stopping him. Securing Nar Shaddaa is vital. But there's another target just as important on Terrace.
You have another super weapon on Terrace you didn't tell us about?
I'd rather not say more until you're there.
What else are you hiding, General?
I'm not the one doing the hiding. You'll understand later. Too many security breaches here. I won't risk the enemy finding out about this. When you reach Terrace or Nar Shaddaa, contact me. And good luck.
General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. Considering what you learned on Ord Mantell, we're probably confronting a worst-case scenario. I warn you now, the project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
It's my first visit to Hutt space. What do you know about them?
Hutts break laws just breathing, but they let us do our business, no questions asked. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Darth Angrel's henchman on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
I'll hunt down Angrel's people. They won't live to regret this.
Your top priority is shutting down the Power Guard project. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
With Agent Galen missing, how can you guarantee that headquarters is safe?
The promenade is a secure zone under constant patrol. The Hutts don't tolerate violence there. Transmitting the location coordinates and turbolift security code to you. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
Master.